Boxing sensation Edgar Belenga, 20-0, 14 knockouts, has shared on his social media that he is parting ways with Top Rank. He's going in a different direction. He's super talented. He's very, very popular, known as the Monster. So you can expect big things for him wherever he goes. He thanked Bob Arum in a statement to ESPN. He thanked Top Rank. He is appreciative of his time over there. They were good to him. They had a great run. He was 16-0, 16 knockouts in the first round at some point. And like I said, 20-0, 14 knockouts. Top Rank, one of the best promotion companies in the history of boxing. They're very good at building prospects. And, you know, Mayweather was there, and De La Hoya was there, and Shakur is there right now, and Crawford was there, and Manny Pacquiao, of course, all those years. So we'll keep you posted what is next for Edgar Belenga, but I expect him to have a very, very bright future and big fights coming up. Stay tuned. FayezNutriPoint.com, I'm Isaac Back reporting, and I will tell you this. Berlanga has told me many times he wants the best of the best. He wants to fight the best in the world. Do a morning run. You're in camp. March 19th is the date. Who's
right here? I got my little man right here, Dupree. I got my brother here. Y'all already know him.
Cash Flow?
Yeah, Cash Flow. You know that.
You know it, man.
4-0, right?
3-0.
3-0.
Tremendous knockout his last fight, by the way.
Yeah, thank you, man. Got my brother right here, James Wilkins.
And here they have completed the 8-mile run like champs. Good job, guys, 8 miles.
To the front.
And here they have completed the 8-mile run like champs. Good job, guys, 8 miles.
To the front.
8 miles. On the way. And just watch the numbers. So that's my opinion. Stay tuned. Eli Sekpak reporting. FayezNutriPoint.com. I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. You can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.